Our university, NIT Rourkela, has its own Institute Counselling Services. The mobile application of the Institute Counselling Services was developed by Developer Students Club, NIT Rourkela, in the month of July. This has been of great help to the entire NIT Rourkela community, with over 2,000 downloads at Google Play Store and 1,000 daily active users on a working day. One of the main features is booking the appointment with the institute counselor and psychiatrist. We have a list of available slots for them. This is completely digitalized apart from the original paper and pen based procedure. The user clicks on the available slot according to him, uploads an image of the identity card for verifying in the back end to check if it's an actual user. And then once the photo is uploaded, the user has a slot booked. If he wishes to cancel a slot due to an unforeseen reason, or he wants to go at some other point in time, he also has an option to cancel the booking after the booking is made. Hence, it's completely robust. Timetable decoder. The institute has a very centralized database of timetable, which is difficult to decode for especially the freshers. So this takes in your input of the sections and then shows the timetable according to the time and the day for the institute classes. We have a list of frequently asked questions by the first years, like where to find medical help, what's the role of CGPA in placements, and all questions directly in this app. And we have a section wherein all institute students in first year get a senior as an official mentor to guide them. So this is a place wherein they can enter the roll number and find who they are in the initial days and contact them directly. We have a list of important documents in the app, like academic calendar, academic forms, and the entire app has been made in Flutter by the developer student clubs. The backend is serverless using Firebase, and this app has been of great help and has been greatly applauded by the institute, including the director of the institute. And through this, we have been able to drive positive change in the institute.